Okay, I'm back. You guys don't know when I'm gonna be back now because you're gonna have to use my VTuber to get any indication of that. Oh my god! Oh, Sparks is waving at the camera! That was adorable! Elf is so cute. I think we can. The only thing I can think of that's left is the dragon head. This. Oh! Oh! Toasty. Anything for that? No. Wait. Toasty's a boss, right? Yeah. You know, flap, flap. Is Toasty toasty? He's not. He's going to be. Ah! Bad doggy. Oh! I burned the fur off, but I didn't actually, like, murder the dog. Why am I killing dogs? You can't charge the dogs. Oh god. I've already lost almost all my health. Whoa, don't go down there. Okay. Even wizards, they're just like it's gonna. Oh, is this like a bunch of like concept art and stuff? Yeah, it looks like it. That's really cool. Shepherds, yeah.
Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Another painting dragon. Oh, hi. Fuck, I got flattened. I didn't even reach the boss and I got my ass flattened. Oh, come on. That should not have ever. get set on fire? You're making me deal with your fucking dogs. With these dogs. That's a sheep. Which makes sense because we have a bunch of like shepherds and sheepdogs and stuff. God, I hate these dogs. My God. At first I was like, oh no, I have to hurt a dog, but now it's like, fuck these dogs. Yeah, Rainyland's sizing is a bit odd. Okay, now I think we move on. Not the correct way. Oh, hi. How are you?
Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
I guess.
Hop on, Spyro.
Just hopped on his head. Oh my God, it's spinning around so much. Stop spinning the camera. Okay. Where's the money bags guy? What happened to him? Titan! Nice.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Oh, he's 2 and 3? Oh, he's not in this one. Canyon. Can I move these myself? Yeah, I can. Okay. Blowing things up. Scare 6 Norks into tents. Sure, I can frighten them. Ah! Oh, I can't. Oh? Whoosh. Can I blow up their tents? Please, yes! I got an achievement for that too. I'm still figuring out the gliding thing. It's okay. Fine, don't worry about it. Are you guys trying to blow up each other? Asking for a friend. Goes. Hi, baby. Hi, kitty cat. How are you? Kill the bunnies! Okay. What do you mean, Morrow? Am I talking about Morrow or Morrow? like you don't exactly, or you don't have to be exact with your aiming. What's going on? It's home. Oh, you can just burn them down. Okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense. And then a kitty? Did it just come in to meow at me and then leave? Okay. What's it? Cliff Town. I don't know where he went. He just came in and squeaked and then left. Or maybe he went under the bed. I don't know. Whoa, big boy.
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Wow, please never do that again. Especially with those sound effects. Hang up a shower on the stove? Oh, are you okay? What am I? Oh, I'm hearing water been out for a while. Oh no. I've had that happen while we were at college because one of the water mains like collapsed or something. So they were like, do not drink the water. Use bottled water for like brushing your teeth and stuff like that. And only use like the running water for like showering and stuff. So that was fun. I'll get it fixed. I mean, my college is out in the middle of nowhere too, so it took a minute for them to fix it. Dr. Shampa. Right, where's the nearest cannon? Where's the nearest? Don't jump off the fucking cliff, goddammit. Oh, there's night flight. How come you're not scared of me? You should be. Spyro is a menace to small animals everywhere. You motherfucker! I knew that was gonna happen! I have a key? Sparks, please pick up the gem. Okay. I didn't hit anything. I literally just ran into air. Nice job with the hitboxes you got going on here. Oh, you're thinks he's really smart, huh? Dragon, help me!
Kill it! Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
I just want to toast some ass! This guy! Fuck you! Cocksucker. Hi. Don't mind me. I don't have... I'm not raging. There's some bunnies. Hey, bunnies. Need the bunnies. Bunny. Okay. There's still more gems. Over there, probably. Sorry, I can't help be held responsible for any bunnies that get in the way. That's their own fault. Don't fall into the gunk! Oh. Get back without dying. Do we get night flight out of the way first? Especially with that guy standing in front of it thinking he's so cool. We saw that. No! Well, this one is at least more obvious of what you're, like, supposed to do in what order. Oh, you want me to go that way? I'm sorry, ma'am. This one is significantly easier than the first one. Or at least it makes a lot more sense. If I can just like not fuck it up. I love how he's just like, gosh dang it. Oh, I see this cave. It's just gonna take a few tries. We'll get it, we'll get it, we'll get it, we'll get it. Don't fuck it up. I fucked it up. That's what I'd call a pro gamer move if I didn't miss that one chest. It's fine. We'll get this. We'll get this. We'll get this. Come on, come on. Do it. I believe. I believe. Whoa, why did I do? Why did it hit the boy? Why did that happen? Why did I get launched in the air like that? Also, that wasn't really pro gamer because I would have had to light those things up anyway. That's fine. Okay. I guess don't bother with sequence breaking. Just do it like you're supposed to. You can do it. I believe. I believe. I don't believe so much anymore. I'm just glad you don't lose lives in this level. Holy shit. Okay. You better be afraid of me. You saw what I did. Alright. Can I breathe now? Okay. Canyon? Okay. Goodness gracious. Why do I have I guess I should probably, because I don't, did you just shoot at me? I'm sorry. Why does it take him a second after sprinting to like, there we go. Like, where am I? Got lost. Dread Canyon. I don't know what perfect means. I'm assuming that means don't take any damage. Which is a bit of a tall order for somebody like me. Oh god. Those are really slow moving bullets there, my dude. Conan! The barbarian?
What? Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
No more tips, just thanks. Bye. You guys think you're so safe behind your shield? Bird! Bird! Are you? What are you trying to? Don't do that! That poor bird! I mean, sure, the other ones were trying to kill me, but like, really? Using a bird as a weapon? Fuck you, buddy. Seriously. That's going too far. It's one thing when the birds themselves try to kill you. But using a bird as a weapon? Go to hell.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
What was that? You're just like, I don't believe you. I saw the collar. I wasn't going to comment on it, but you know. Yep. He's wearing a collar. I mean, you know. A cow dragon? I didn't see. The laughing that those guys do remind me of the dudes from the original Rayman. They would also laugh right before they shot something at you. Yeah, bullet. You have spots. Go fuck yourself. Man. Say that I don't get enjoyment out of headbutting just about everything that I possibly can. But I mean, I kind of do. Can I set the bird on fire? Yeah, that's not really any different. It's more fun to just run into them. You were trying to get me to sprint right off the edge there. I see how you are, fucker. They're only male dragons? It certainly seems that way so far, doesn't it? Why are you holding a bomb?
Are you Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke. We've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Why is this old man dragon holding a fucking bomb? I feel like he shouldn't be if he easily forgets things. Ah! What? Okay. you guys all saw that, right? You guys all saw that, right? See that island out there? Man, there's a great amount of satisfaction that comes with just breaking things. Can I make it? No. Survey says absolutely the fuck not. Gotta get up higher. Probably get over there though. Ooh, there's fireworks over there. What's the... Oh yeah, that's right. Now we're talking. Give me them, let me set them on fire. Come on, come on. Oh, fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Ah! I'm burned. Can I reach it from here? Maybe. If I am very careful. Ah! Oh. Oh no, I need a key for that one. Hello? I like how I set it on fire and then it looks like it heard something and then it just kept chilling there, like, yeah, this is fine. Goodness gracious, I almost missed that. There's another one, wasn't there? There's a key up there, I see it. Let the... accidentally step onto the thing to teleport. Fuck! I have to go all the way back around now, don't I? Ugh. Sheepy, sheepy. Pushed me off. I was practicing my jumps. Practicing my hops. Where am I? Your fingies hurt to type. Oh no! Jamie. Oh, come on! Is that not high enough? Or am I just doing it wrong? I don't understand. Does this work? Maybe I just need to get good. Come on! Is that even possible from there? That's not how you're supposed to. There's no way, right? There's gotta be a way to get a little higher. But I can't get on top of the walls. literally like the last things that I'm missing right there too. There's no way you can't. You can't. You literally can't. Unless there's something I'm really, really missing here. Like I'm actually supposed to jump from there or something stupid like that. Oh my god, I hate that. YouTube! Ah yes, what I love two ads in front of my video. Pizza for breakfast? You know, that sounds good to me. Oh my god. To the point. Just stop hopping around. Just fucking go to the place where I need to be.
Congratulations, you have found a runestone.
This person in this video is just like hopping around and it's like, just get to the fucking point. It's just like, come on. Let's go. Let's go, go. What? I'm supposed to go up there? No, really? Oh my god. I was doing it totally wrong. I also pressed the run button for Genshin and then realized that that is not what I am playing right now. I am not playing Genshin. Go around up here. Ooh. Yeah. And then you go down here. Yeah. You go up here. And then you do that. I'll figure. Maximus! Whoa!
Incredible glide, Spyro.
T-Max, alright.
Stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Don't make me hungry. Okay, now I need to get back to that other place with the locked chest. Oh good, this chest. Which I forgot where it was. No, not over. I'm starting to fucking lose it. Oh my goodness. Where's my marbles? Where's my marbles? Aha! Oh, fucking thank. Thank. Get out of here. Running dangerously low on brain juice. Need a nap. I was just trying to chill, my dude. Dumbasses. What does that say? One brain cell? Is that what that says? It's hard to read on dark mode. That's all I've got left is one brain cell. One marble. Whatever you, hi. shooting, Tex. Where am I? Cliff Town? Okay, nothing right here. Ooh, looks like lava. Delicious. These guys are so funny! Oh my god, look at their eyes! Look at them! They're so derpy!
Overlord Jamie gifted a tier 1 sub to Rassarian. They have given 8 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you, Jamie. They're so derpy! I love them. I see that chest up there. I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to get to it, but I see it. Wow. Oh, that's a sword you had. I thought you had a fucking gun. And then I remembered this is a children's game. We can't have guns. At least, not in this era. Back when I was a kid. There were guns in children's video games. Fuck, my camera's not cooperating. Where'd he go? Rose are trying to be like Zorro. I swear to fucking god. You might need their gun, please, but I just kick. He'll wear himself out eventually. Oh my god. Oh my god, Where's the Benny Hill theme when you need it? Right?
Congratulations! You have found the runestone.
Except in this case it was egg. Can't just like jump and light that on fire. Link. Get wrecked, mate.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
I feel like I recognize that voice actor from Kingdom Hearts somewhere. But I can't quite place which character. How for you a nice egg in these trying times? Don't worry, I'll light the fire for you. I get an achievement for lighting all the cooking pots. Them a chance to do anything. I don't know what they do. Hurt Rising for not sharing. I mean, they're not, so.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
I should kiss my ass. Why don't you glide there and find out? Why don't you kiss my ass? That dragon had a neck beam! Oh, you did it too! Come on, do something cool. Oh, hell yeah. Looks more like lava than soup, in which case it would be forbidden soup. Is lava not just forbidden soup? To cool it off. Exactly, right? Ugh. Come here, bird. That didn't work. Finally got a full... Oh, like, level 90 characters? Nice. Are these just the... Yep, they're the level boundary indicators. Birds! Birds! Red Dragonborn in 5th edition. They can eat lava for a minute each day now? Why? What does that do for you? What effects does that have? It's so bad for every outhouse sister. This guy doesn't even see me. He doesn't even know I'm here. Hey. Hey. Up! Not 90 yet, but 6 start. Oh. Oh yeah, the islands are only gonna be around for like a couple days. So you better hurry up! Birds of a feather. Except for murdering all the birds. Imagine how intimidating it would be if someone just ate lava in front of you.
You reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Oh, a whirlwind? A whirlwind? What is an Oh god, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Bird person? Oh, yes. Okay. So now that we can fly to basically anywhere in Clifftown, It's obviously got to be some places that we need to fly to, right? Oh. Nice, see where I missed a few gems. How did I miss those? Wasn't all of them, though. Ah! Aha! Are there really 400? Fuck you. Alright. I had a guess where I'm missing gems. Probably be somewhere like people. That's cute. Where am I missing gems? They've got to be like nestled somewhere. Trying to like very carefully look over the cliff to see if there's anything hiding. If I were 33 gems, where the fuck would I be? I feel like I've been around the entire level, but there's obviously like one section that I missed. need a compass to show me where gems are. Oh. Like, look back from... Okay. Lizards. Sneaky. If you need to hide your treasure, just put it behind your house. Nobody will ever know. Whoa, hey, I'm trying to hydrate here. I don't need a bunch of assholes trying to come up and swipe at me with a spear. That sounds like a boss, so I'll save it. There was the ice. Ice cavern, right? Yeah, go to hell. I don't even care about you anymore. You're not even worth my time. Oh, wait, here it is. Just a random ice cavern out in the Wild West. It's like when you put the desert biome and the snowy biome right next to each other in Minecraft. Fucking literally though. You trying to throw snowballs at me? Hi. It's a bat! Oh, hello, bat! Oh, are you upset because I made it bright and you were trying to sleep? Sorry. I'll let you sleep. Ulrich! Call the Oko!
Until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
No, Spyro must remain Bobby. It does kind of look like I could jump down there, doesn't it? I don't think I should attempt. Really, dude? Who are you showing off to? think I'd be able to melt like icicles and stuff, but I guess not. I don't know what perfect means. My first guess is just don't take any damage during the fight. And then I'm just sitting here like, yeah, that's gonna happen, because I always take damage. To door! Odor! I never watched that show.
Some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Peace. But they're gems! They're spinning! I can't collect them! Whoa. Wait. Oh. Whoops. I thought there was a wall there because it wasn't letting me fall off. But, there's not actually a wall there, in case you were wondering.
For releasing me.
Wow. Forty pages. A lot of pages. Actually, that's really not a lot of pages. Fucking fireballs, bitch. Bat, is there anything down there? Can you go check for me? No? Oh, there's the dudes wearing armor. Sorry, Bat, you are required for sustenance. What? Can I just go around in a circle? God, those look like gems that I should be collecting. It's like, no, they're not. They're just there. Ooh, look at how shiny they are from far away. God, they're so shiny. You see why I have to collect them all now? Do you understand? It's my internal dragon. Well, not just dragon, crows like shiny things too. My internal bird is just like shiny! See ya, pal. Are you on skis? The dehydrated skis that are now rehydrated? Making obscure references for the hell of it? Go back for those two. I just had to knock them off the thing. I thought they were decoration, and then that was gonna be so mean. I got the achievement Triathlon. I don't know what that's for. For murdering all these guys. God damn it. I slipped. Oh. Sorry, one of you is gonna have to be sacrificed. Come here.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were.
Oh, wrong. I love the detail of the smoke coming out of his nose.
What?
That's good stuff. That's good game design.
Freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Do you mean, like, literally, where were you? Or do you mean, like, what were you doing? Or maybe both? Why not both? I don't know why I tried to set that on fire. I just, you know. Is that three lives hanging out up there? Can't. Can't get up there. Oh, you guys are cute. Trying desperately to keep my throat from giving up on me, but it really, really wants to. Easy. Okay. How many worlds or areas are there in a world? Is it the same every time, where it's like 5 and then the boss? Oops! Oh no, Jamie! So we'll take on- we have to do this perfectly, allegedly, whatever that means. I mean, you're not the worst for forgetting something, because, I can't be asked to remember anything. So just have to be extra cautious. Take damage randomly like an idiot. God! Not that I forget, it's just I don't want to do it! Mode. Mode. I wrote an entire paper for either high school or college in like an afternoon because I really didn't want to write it. I'm still dead. Do I have to complete this with full? What does it mean to do this perfectly? I need to look like. I just need to know what it means to do it perfectly. Because that doesn't make any sense to me. Need to complete the level without taking a single hit. Okay, that's what I thought it meant, but I just wanted to be sure. So Spyro just sneaks. I wasn't certain. Not 100% sure I have the capacity for this, but we'll find out! But yeah, so I would procrastinate on any writing of papers as much as I possibly could because I hate writing papers a lot. Oh, those guys were idiots and just ran off the edge. Alright, at least for the moment, I'm more focused on getting the boss down than I am anything else, just so I can get the perfect and then come back through.
So cool.
He's so cool!
You know what it's been like listening to him over and over, but I tell you one thing. He should watch his back.
Is that a hint? What are you gonna do? 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 Dumbass. That was a literal hint. He also, like, does he just have his whole ass hanging out? Thank you. Yep, he does have his whole ass hanging out. Just bearing it all back there. That's not something I wanted to see, but I got the skill point, so now it doesn't matter if I take damage or not. Now I can be as reckless as I want! No. He looked like a nerd. But he's really thick. Oh, he's got that going for him. Achievement that says, what's in this box? I'm missing 25 gems. Where? Here? No. 25 gems. Deep breath and oh, got it. Was that everything? Nice. Okay. What? Okay. Okay. Let's see if anybody else is on. Hottie is on. What is Hottie doing? We wanna go raid Hottie. His VTuber always cracks me up. Okay, I think we will. Okay. I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day. Spyro's really fun. I really like Spyro. He's very cute. Take care of yourselves. And I will see you on Wednesday. Okay? Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Aw. You're welcome. Bye-bye. Oh god. Sorry. My voice just totally lost it at the end there.